Let's continue with Njord. Yeah, sure, we'll go for the double shots instead of the speed up. That's fine. And yeah, we'll grab the armor too, I guess. Okay. Let's take on Ymir. My Utrogr. There we go. That wasn't too hard. Damage up. Yes, please. Double shots with Njord is quite funny because he shoots both of his hands when you press the button once, so it always goes like. I can't use that. Why would you reward me that? That's. Ooh, damage up. Woo! Man, we're just missing one coin to be able to purchase the other one. A lot of ability. Does that help with my attack damage when I'm Njord? I don't know. Character unlocks. Yeah, that's what we want. Sure, let's spend a key on a possibly good spell. Let's see, it's a scroll. Damage all enemies. Oh yeah, this is it's the wave thing, isn't it? Ah! There we go. Moon and shot the bull. Nice. Risk it because I don't think I like this boss. There we go. Okay, it went better this time than it usually has gone. I think mostly because I actually remembered to look at the cues of when she's gonna attack. Crap.
Yeah.
That went really well. Very happy with that, how that went. So, Svartalfheim 2. Yes! Ooh! Explosive shots
is what I want. They're so good. This is gonna rock.
Hey, the challenge room. That went pretty smoothly. Damage, nice. Took a bit more damage than I would have liked, but good enough for me. Helheim 1. Okay. Okay, I need to get a feel for the rhythm. Okay, not really feeling it, but let's go. Okay, here we go. Chest, treasure. Whoa, Helm of Rage. Increased damage with perfect rhythm. Really tempting, but the explosive shots, though. Just too good. Okay, Helheim 2. So this is basically just preparation for Nidhogg. Let's just add points to this. Okay, off we head to Nidhogg. Ow! Hello. Okay.
Yeah! Bullets per minute! 48 minutes and 55 seconds or 38 hundredths of a second. Secondary ability unlocked. Whew! That was fun.